he might start his phases. Melt. Three jumps, two shotguns, spring ball on the outside of the room. Once towers are down, we can do some damage here. Get those towers down, please. Bottom right tower is still up. Towers are down, nice job. Bring it Splendor or Cosmos. Splendor, everyone is pushing right. Now it's pushing left. And go down. Staggered, get ready to stop shooting when it stands up. Stop, now. Stop. Pac-Man for a possible reset. Nope. Compost, chasing balls and arrows. Get him on decoy. Try to get a quick guard. Stop shooting with the guards. Get him on decoy. Stop. Guard, nice shot. And we're control fling. Nope, that's a reset. Good. Did you panic? Dodge that fight. Fumble's end stuff down. Splast him. Dominance. Decoy. Get him on decoy. Melt. Three guns, two shotguns. Bring him on the outside of the room. Pretty good phases. Get some good damage. And back out. Thunder Cosmos next. He's on top of Lightning Cosmos. Stand on 45. Try to get a quick guard. Don't stand on red dots. Stop. Cosmos Splendor again. Oh, he reset mid. That works too. And two slashes. Brains got some damage here. Might be the guard. Slash with the guard. Stop. Nice jump. And two panic. Dodge left right. Pulling with this down. Got some good damage here. Dagger. And has never hit something. So, up. Run down. Top right on the dot. Decoy's behind. Pulling with this down. Decoy's behind, please. Don't hug walls. There's artifacts. Nowhere to run. Chase phase. Get him on decoy. Watch out for those big shotguns. He's not on decoy. Stop. Card effect. Nice. And two shields messes. We need to chase this dragon with the group. He's not being funny. Bring it splashes or thunder next. He's on a bottom group. He's sent it. And two outer rotates. Rotate with them. Don't hug wall. Towers are coming up if you're rotating. Be careful. Don't hug wall if you get low. Those artifacts can hurt. Try to shoot towers when you get past. Rotate to that bottom left, bottom right. Get shield smashes. Then chase this dragon with group. I would ignore him and get top right tower, please. Top right tower is still up. He's on the left side of the room. Slashes, Reigns get some chip damage, get ready for a possible guard if you're in the area. Stop shooting if he guards. Otherwise, enters our Cosmos. Or reset. Enters, you can rotate with him if you're comfortable. Be careful, hugging wall. Can't really hug wall right now. So it's micro dodge. Probably get a guard. Nope, we're in exalted. You're up top right, nice job. Duke is behind. Coward is back out, station your tornadoes, micro dodge. Guard, stop. Good guard. Into Splendor, everyone's pushing through Celestial, right? And then left. And then now we're in open slider. Now it's Celestial. Good work. Half the full rotates. Age of Nexus if you have to. Good luck, everyone. You guys are pretty close. Why are you playing Boy Squad? Oh, sorry, free losses. He's cutting off that last rotation. Rage, get ready to go in. Made its way to 6. Okay, Rage go in. Count to 6. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Everyone head on in. Get some good damage here. Probably above some Fs. Remember, he teleports after every phase. And they will get towers. It's a good phase to stay in. Otherwise, back off the towers. Shield smashes. Then your case, dragon with group. Hope the slashes are spending next. But we're going to get towers coming up. Let's get that bottom right tower. Slashes back out. Heal on the top right and bottom right towers. Try to get the towers down. We're going to enter our Cosmos next. And rotate to left tower when you don't. Right side towers. Get left tower. Left tower's down. Nice job. Doing Vayner rotates. You can rotate with him, hug wall, micro dodge if you get low. Possible guard if you guys are chads. Nope, we're in ahead. Let's watch out for instant beams. Got crumples, chase some mobs and arrows, get him on. You can watch out for beams. Beams coming left, right. Cross early at the top. Left, right beams. Cross early at the top. And we're gonna panic our Splendor next. Splendor, if you're in, try to get some damage. You can go right. You can go left. We just have heavens, so down. Then up. Right, you stagger, pushing for some damage. Heavens during the next phase. Watch out for heavens coming next phase. Heavens coming pretty soon. Stop. Possible reset. There's a reset, free damage. Heavens coming. Right, left, cross over the top. Out of rotate, then right instead. Nice job. Did you get a slash
group? I love pizza.
Congrats.
Oh my god, new waffle, what?